look at that water coming up out of the ground.